Hey guys, and welcome to another mount hunt. This time on my rogue, and obviously in Vortex Pinnacle. Good thing about this is that I can skip everything, I think, up until the boss. I don't think I even need to kill the first boss. Oh, I do. Yeah. But yeah, but pretty much I can skip, you know, everything. So, it's good. Oh, shit. Okay, there it is. Vanish for the win. Why am I, like... almost dead. Some kind of debuff. Anyway, skippy, skippy, skippy. All the way. Gonna make this quick, short, and hopefully rewarding at the end. Because it's becoming a little bit boring to not get a mount every single fucking time I try to get one. Okay, so Blizzard and the gods of RNG, please reward this fine gentleman with a mount, okay? Because we've all had a little bit too much and we are a little bit tired of all this bullshit, okay? Good enough for me, good enough for you, and let's go. Ooh, okay. So he's dead, right? Yeah, he's dead. Daddy-o, daddy-o. And I'm gonna recuperate a little bit. And so there you go. That's nice swirling. Nice swirling. And Skipalicious. Here we go. Skipalicious. 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 Oh, coming through. Coming through. Excuse me. Excuse me. Coming through. Yeah. Rogue for the win. Yep, yep, yep. Just... okay, I probably need to kill these little howling gales. Okay, oh yeah. Okay, you're done. You are done. And you... ugh. There it is. And vanish. And off we go. And there he is. Little Mr. Altairus, or whatever the fuck he's called. I'm coming for you on my rogue in this really, really short episode of Mount Hunt. And yeah. And I bet that this on this one that I'm not, you know, very invested in talking, it's going to drop, right? Okay, let's see. One, a two, a three, and a go. And yeah, you should be down pretty soon. There it is. Okay, Mr. Altairus. You gonna drop or not? One, two, three, and... ugh. Thank you very much, man. So there it is. Nothing dropped. This was pretty much it. Or this is pretty much it for me in this episode of Mount Hunt. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you found this remotely interesting. And feel free to check out my channel. A lot of different stuff going on there. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time, guys. Bye.